Okay, listen up. Part of physical education is learning what makes your body break down. What we're talking about today, class, is alcohol. It's my hope that when you meet our guest today, his disgusting, repulsive physical condition will be enough to convince you to stay sober. Here he is. Now take a good look at him.
Whoa. He looks cool.
Yeah, really.
Hello, kids. My name is Dennis, and I'm an alcoholic.
Cool.
Yeah.
5 years ago, I had my own business. I was making pretty good money, had a family, a nice house, but I lost it all because of my drinking. Well, now I spend all my time at Rolling Hills. It's a clinic for people, like me, who have a problem with alcohol.
That's cool. Hey, Beavis, maybe they can help us with our problem.
Yeah, maybe they could get us some beer.
Hi, how can I help you?
We've had a lot of trouble, like, getting beer and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, we heard you could set us up.
I see. It sounds like you need our support group for alcoholics.
Yeah.
I'll put you in Dr. Steve's group. Why don't you follow me?
This is gonna be cool.
Hi, guys. Welcome. Have a seat.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey. So, what are you drinking?
Well, it looks like our family has two new members. What are your names?
I'm Butthead, and this is, Beavis. We're alcoholics.
Yeah. Where's the cake?
Welcome, Butthead. Welcome, Beavis. I'm Dr. Steve. The other members of our group were just telling us a bit about why they're here.
Hi, my name's Joe, and I'm an alcoholic. And last week I spent my whole paycheck on booze.
Whoa.
Yeah, all right.
Do you have any left?